Now, when you wash your hands, your elbows, your hand, your tip of your fingertip, all the way towards the elbow. And what you do is, the sunnah is to do something called tahniq, to go and do it like this. So we're gonna do it just like that. Take a little water again, don't waste too much water. Now, see this? I go all the way until the elbow, until the tip of the finger. That's one. Okay, we do each hand three times, okay? All the way up, see that? Two, okay? Tip all the way towards the end. I'm doing it three times because I'm trying to do everything in accordance to the sunnah, okay? You could do it one time again. Okay? That's my left hand. See that? See that? All the way, tip of the finger. Alhamdulillah. This is how the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did.
Support the Bukhari Center and Masjid. The link's in the bio or it's in the comments.